Hello, hello people. What is going on? I'm Infamedia Nerd and we are back and we are playing some more The Crew 2. The Dodge Addict Summit is here, so let's get right into this. Let's see how high up the leaderboard we can go. Hopefully we get this done. I will admit, I've been playing a lot of Need for Speed Heat recently, so hopefully I don't forget how to play this game, but it'll be fine. Without further ado, let's go. Every time. That's actually good. Good with that. That's what I wanted. At least that 325 is what I wanted. Let's go. Hold the game, tried to crash there a little bit. Yep, we'll take that. We good. On to the next one. Two, one. I like that. I like that a lot. Finally! You didn't see it, but it took a while. That took a lot of effort and time, as all drifts do. But we got it. We're good. We're gone. On to the next one. Oh, thank the Lord. Let's go. I like that one. That was really good, that one. Missed out on a couple of those gear changes. Oh, we both got the same time. Nah, I'm happy with that there. I think that's about as good as we could get it. Oh, I gave you a second earlier. Still, I think that's about as good as I could get it. Let's go. Should we do a speed trap? Speed. Gosh, it's like the car needs to be convinced to go at top speed. Could be done a lot better than I did it, so please do it better than I did. Tell you what, 7 seconds out of the world records. Current world records. I like it. Let's go. Turn. There's a... one of the stupid balloons got stuck in my car. How's that possible? I'd have to be sure to see that again, I'm sorry. But when a balloon gets stuck in the car, it's time to call that a day. Go so particularly because his was still accelerating and mine was not. Okay, I will take that happily. I actually got some good distance this time. Okay. We take it and we move. That's garbage. Why is that? Why? Alright, look, the reason I'm taking that is because even if I got another 1,000, it would add at most 200 points, so we good. Oh, what was that? Yeah. That's what I'm after. Thank you very much. We will take that all day long. Nice. Okay. And that is going to be the end of the video. If you liked what you saw, please do leave any opinions or comments in the comment section below. Tell me how you're on rent. Tell me how you found each event. Personally, some are okay. The Monster Truck one was annoying. Especially that and the drift just always takes effort to do. But please do share it with your friends. And until next time, guys, follow me on my socials as well. Until next time, to next week when the next summer comes out, I am out. Bye.